So to add a user into our server in HICC lab, you first need to log into the server. Then we root. And we are using an open LDAP server. And this is the command to add the user. And the form is you can find on the HICC admin. Be on LDAP and it should be at user. Then we make a directory. And so good. mail there. Later, first is the user. Then after then after that we use this command to add the user into the LDAP server, the directory server. GP, okay. Okay. So the user is in. So let's make the owner of the directory into his. Okay, yeah, I think that's it for the adding a user to the LDAP server.